And the update is really not that much has happened. One person has been placed on administrative leave. There is still no public reaction from the President of the United States, who oversees all of this. He took time out of his busy schedule to attack an NBA owner over some comments he made that were ugly. But he hasn't taken any time to talk about the veterans who died from neglect at the VA. Representative Mike